No parent should have to bury a child. No mother should have to bury a son. Mothers are not supposed to bury sons. It's just not the natural order of things. I buried my son in a potter's field, in a field of blood, in empty, acrid silence. There was no funeral. There were no mourners. His friends absent, his father's dead, his sisters refused to attend. I found his body alone. I dug his grave alone. I placed his body in a hole and covered it with dirt and stones alone. I cannot finish burying him by sundown, and I don't know how much that would have affected his fate. I begrudge God none of this. I do not curse or bemoan my lot. And although my heart keeps beating only to keep breaking, I do not question why. I remember the day my son was born as if it were yesterday. The moment the midwife placed him in my arms, I was infused with love beyond measure and understanding. I remember looking at my mother and saying, "Now I understand why the sun comes out in the morning and the stars comes out in the night. I understand why rain falls so gently. Now I understand, Mother." I loved my son every day of his life, and I'll continue to love him ferociously even after I have stopped breathing. I'm a simple woman. I'm not bright or learned. I do not write. I do not read. My voice is not heard, and my opinions are not solicited. The world keeps telling me that God's in heaven and my son is in hell. Well, I'll tell the world what I know. If my son is in hell, there is no heaven. Because if my son sits in hell, there is no God.